In 2017, a Colorado community rallied around a terminally ill little girl to help make her final days as good as possible. But now the girl's mother is facing murder charges in the death of her daughter. Authorities say 41-year-old Kelly Renee Turner intentionally caused the girl's failing health and her eventual death. A 6-year-old girl who has a terminal illness is spending the time she has left living life to the fullest. In 2017, we brought you the story of Olivia Gant. Her community was helping her cross goals off her bucket list, like getting to be a police officer who catches a bad guy.
Here we go.
You tell her, put your hands behind your back. She's now your prisoner.
At the time, Turner told InsideEdition.com that Olivia had autism and was suffering from a rare disorder that was causing her organs to shut down.
My name is Maya Chung. I am a reporter with InsideEdition.com, and in 2017, I spoke with Olivia Gant's mom, Kelly Renee Turner. I spoke to her on the phone, and she sounded pretty calm and peaceful, I guess, as you could be in this type of situation. She described that they were just trying to do as much for Olivia as possible before she passed away, and they didn't know how much time she had left.
Authorities say an investigation showed that Turner was presenting doctors with false diagnoses and had Olivia treated for conditions that she didn't have. They also say she accepted many gifts and charitable acts for Olivia from people and organizations that believed the girl didn't have long to live. That included more than $22,000 from a GoFundMe account she set up to offset the costs of medical treatment. Olivia died in 2017, and an autopsy performed last year couldn't determine her cause of death, according to the indictment against Turner. Aside from the murder charges, Turner is also accused of child abuse, theft, and fraud. She's being held without bond and is due in court in November.
I'm utterly shocked. Like, I really don't know how to explain. Just to, like, talk to somebody and to see a mom looking like she wants to do what's best for her child, and then to find out that she might have something to do with her daughter's death, I mean, I think that would shock anybody.
For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.